Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable game legacy compatibility mode on a GIGABYTE motherboard. To do this, first you'll need to enter advanced mode for the BIOS, navigate to advanced CPU settings, scroll down and look for legacy game compatibility mode that you can enable or disable. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.